All right, so we're doing a quick water change here because the driftwood leached tannin into the water. So it is very, very brown at the moment. So we're gonna get that out of there.
So I decided to add some gravel. Now I did wash it, but I basically replaced the brown water with white water because it obviously wasn't washed enough. Anyway, a few hours later, it started to settle down. I think it looks a lot better with the white gravel. Let me know what you think. And as always, please subscribe. Peace out.